On a distant shore, miles from land, stands the ebony totem in ebony sand, a dream in a mist of grey. On a far distant shore, the pebble that stood alone, driftwood lies half buried, warm shallow water sweeps shells, so the cockles shine. A bare winding carcass stalk shimmers as flies scoop up meat. An empty way, dry.